the Industrial Revolution, child labor. This is the face of child labor. Industrialization changed the nature of children's work so dramatically that it became a political and social issue. Children as young as 5 and 6 years old work 6 days a week for 12 to 16 hours a day. Traditionally, children help with the family enterprise, but work in factories and coal mines was much more intensive.